Hundreds of people attended a candlelight vigil tonight for the El Dorado Hills teen who died Sunday while sledding in Nevada. As the night team's Claire Dewan reports, Dylan Ridolfi leaves behind friends who say he made a big impact early in life.
I will always think about Dylan along with that.
When these guys in Navy and Gold talk about brotherhood, they mean it. That's why the death of 15-year-old Dylan Ridolfi is hitting them so hard.
All of us, we started bawling our eyes out, and I'm sorry.
No, it's
okay. Sorry, but he was a great kid, and I just hope we all stay strong.
Stay strong in the midst of disbelief. Friends, family, unable to grasp that Ridolfi died suddenly Sunday after his sled slammed into a tree.
Yeah, I was right there when it happened.
Tough to remember that, deal with it.
It's really tough. You know, I still get a little shaky when I talk about it. You know, but I got all these guys behind me, and all of them feel the same exact way about Dylan. He was a great guy. He was a teddy bear.
A teddy bear that friends remember as someone who had a great sense of humor, loved eating fast food, and excelled on the football field.
It's like losing a family member, basically. Mm-hmm. We're all one big family. From the beginning to the end.
An end that is also a reminder to the El Dorado community that life is short.
He was just sledding in this. You just never know. And you just got to live just like it's like your last day. It just says, you know, you never know when you're going to go.
For Ridolfi's teammates, the same brotherhood that makes this loss so hard will also give them the strength to continue honoring his memory. In El Dorado Hills, Claire Dewan, KCRA 319.